This is a Samsung top loader model number WA40J3000AW. Today we're going to do the dirty jeans test. We're going to wash 5 pair of jeans on the heavy duty cycle. And we're going to do the load size. Instead of using the extra large, we're going to use a large. So let's take a look at the control panel here. So power this up. Right there. Okay, so we got that on. And turn this to the heavy duty cycle. There it is. And temperature selection is going to be warm. Load size large. Extra rinse is off. So we're just going to go ahead and just try and do this as best we can. And I'm kind of out of detergent, so we're going to find some. I found some detergent from way back in the day. Let me find that for you. Okay, so this is like a sample detergent that I was supposed to mail out to customers or anybody I wanted to give a free gift to. And so this is the old Neptune gift HE detergent. And this is probably the Neptune that wasn't made really by Maytag. This looks like it was made by the Samsung. I don't think Maytag made these. So let's take a look at this package real quick. I haven't opened this up yet. They used to have tons of these. And I do believe that detergent does have an expiration date, so it's not as effective when it gets really old. So this is super old. It's probably not even enough to do this dirty jeans test, but we're going to make it happen anyway. So this is what it looks like right here. That it's probably not even blue anymore, it's probably discolored. So we'll get back to this. Let's get loaded up first. These jeans are really, really dirty. I mean, the mud was, it was very wet. I mean, just like real thick and mushy. So, we'll see how this comes out. Okay, so here's the detergent. I should have put it in here. So I'm going to go back to here. I always forget about this dispenser. So we'll go ahead and do that. Thank you. Thank you. It looks like we're done. Let's take a look and see what we got. All right, let me turn the autofocus on. Auto iris, okay, I'm turning this nice and bright. And these are like really dirty. I didn't get a good look and see what kind of water level, if that was appropriate for this type of load. But we'll find out. Okay, so if you look at the tub, the first thing I notice here is that there is some dirt down here at the tub, at the bottom of the tub there. You can kind of see that. So there's some like dirt, sand, or whatever you want to call that. So I guess we have to consider what kind of rinse it did. So maybe it didn't rinse as well. If I would have done an extra rinse, that would have probably been cleared up. So I'm not too concerned about that, because the other tests that we did, usually we do an extra rinse. So let's take a look at the clothes. I think we're in autofocus. So that looks pretty good. Yeah, that looks fine. Let's see, this is the second pair here. Not sure what that is. That might be a little bit of dirt. It shows up more. It doesn't show up on the camera as much, but I do see some. But not bad. There's mosquitoes in here. I think that's the stain that never comes out right there, that little line. I'll point to it. Just right here. Okay. And let's take a look at this one. I think it came out pretty good. I don't see anything there. Right there, I see a little bit of dirt, but that can probably be dusted off. That probably would have came off there in the second rinse as well. So I'm pretty impressed with this load. This washer is really impressive for what it is. It's one of the better performing top loaders I've seen without the agitator. I'm not sure how they get away with it, because it doesn't have an auto fill. You select a water level. And people kind of like that. Only thing it misses is the agitator, but it's performing pretty decent. And a lot of people say that mud is the easiest thing to come off of jeans, but I don't know. I stood on these jeans, so I laid the jeans out in the mud, and I stood on them, stomped on them, flipped them over, stomped on them again, and flipped them over again, and stomped on them. So I kind of rubbed the dirt into the jeans. So I don't think anybody would ever get that dirty. And that would pretty much, they would get hurt because of the weight of my body, you know, on top of the pants, would that would kind of be painful. So I'm impressed. It did a good job. The spin dry was fine. The jeans won't spend too much time in the dryer. I may run them again to see how it handles it. Anyway, if you have any questions or post your comments, let me know. And we'll get to those as soon as we can. We're probably going to do a couple more videos of this washer. Then I'm going to put it back on the sales floor and demo it on the floor. Hope to sell a lot of these machines. Anyway, take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.